Hey guys, glad you could join me today for riding this incredible machine. You are gonna love it.
As a true car enthusiast, I'm super excited to experience the new S-Class. This car can do things no ordinary cars can. The technology in this car is remarkable. For instance, it immediately recognizes me and sets up all my preferences in the vehicle. The seat position, the mirror, the lighting, the infotainment settings, and more.
It even understands my gaze and my gestures and automatically rolls down the sunblind when I'm backing out.
In the new S-Class, high tech and high luxury really come together.
I love cars and I love technology. In fact, my first car, my first nice car was a Mercedes S500. My second nice car was a Mercedes SL500. So you can imagine how excited I was when Mercedes invited NVIDIA to help build the computers for their next generation cars. So it's been fantastic working with their engineers. And look at all the technologies that's packed into this car. There's more computing power packed into this car than any car ever. Three powerful computer chips with NVIDIA GPUs.
I've been a gamer since I was a kid, so I still appreciate visually stunning graphics.
My cluster is 3D. You could literally look right through the display. And this OLED display is like print. It's like moving print. It's really quite amazing. The car could sense you, see you. So when you gesture, you're like Tony Stark. You just wave in the sky and you can control things. This car has 30 million lines of code. It's written by hundreds of engineers. The amazing thing is that these engineers are practically in your garage and they're constantly working on the software, improving it, enhancing it, creating more features, and will update it over the air. So your car gets better and better over time. It could hear you so you could speak to it, use a state-of-the-art natural language understanding technology, understands 27 different languages. All of the processing is done in the car, so it could be interactive. Hey Mercedes, I've had a long day. I'm ready to relax.
Maybe the well-being program will help you. I will turn it on.
And I'm hungry.
Starting route guidance to Sawa Sushi.
And please call Ola. I need to let him know how awesome you are.
Okay, I am calling Ola Kalenyas.
Thanks, Mercedes.